Hey guys, L up here. Creative Sound, Creative University. Listen, I put together a course for you guys that are into machine. If this is your first time purchasing an MK3 or you purchased a Machine Plus, it's pretty much the same thing. Technically, in terms of workflow, pretty much they have their differences. One is portable and one is not. But if you just want to understand the workflow, I think this course is made for you. It's pretty much the same. It doesn't matter which one you have. Also, I might be going out my way to say that even if you have the Machine Studio or the MK1 or any model of machine, as long as you can adapt to what I'm teaching, I'm using the MK3, but it's pretty much the same workflow. You know what I mean? This course is for you. I break things down. Detail, step by step, showing you around the machine. I create a beat in the course just to kind of get you guys to understand the workflow, the different scenarios, why I press this button, why I turn this knob, when to press a button or a knob, different situations, playing with perform effects and it's the whole nine. I try to fill this thing up with as much details as possible. Now, due to Native Instruments constantly updating machine, there may be some things that I may not have gotten to, but no worries. I'll update the course or there will be another course made to cover those different things that Native Instruments has made, you know, in terms of changes and whatnot. But this is pretty much the same. Now, if this is your first time on this channel, I think it would be a great idea to be subscribed because the machine is in our workflow all the time. When I'm using Studio One, Ableton Live, Bitwig, somehow the machine end up in the project, so you just might want to be subscribed. Absolutely. So if you're interested in this course, you might as well go ahead and pick it up now. It's on sale. I don't know how long it's going to be on sale, but hey, go ahead and grab the course right now and I'll see you over there. And oh, by the way, once you buy the course, you have me in your back pocket. How awesome is that? You can ask me any questions that you need to. If it's something in the course that you don't understand, let me know. We can talk about it and then, you know, get you squared away. I want to see everybody succeed, if you know, especially in the machine world, in the music production world in general. That's what this channel is about. But, you know, that's what you get when you purchase a course from me. It's like one-on-one. It's I'm holding your hand all the way to the end, like we married or something. Man, that's wonderful. Now, if you're watching this video and you say, you know, machine is cool, but I wonder if you got something for us other people who work in Studio One, because we actually follow you, Ella, for Studio One. Absolutely, I got you. You're more than welcome to browse the website and find whatever course that suits you. But we just talked about machine in this video, but there's absolutely way more stuff on the site. Once again, I'm Ella, Creative Sound, Creative University. Remember, music is art, you're the artist, paint your picture. Stay creative without rules.